What's good, people? It's Sarkamuda here, bringing you guys a brand new video, and today we are going to be going for the Red RC, and this is going to be my response, or at least one of the videos I plan to submit. So before I explain anything to you guys regarding Red, I should probably explain where I've been, because I guess the majority of my uploads recently have just been highlights videos. For those of you that are new to my channel, because I'm expecting a few new people to be coming and watching this, I kind of figured a few Red members would probably be going through my submission, because obviously they're going to be going through all the submissions, and so I might as well explain a little bit before I get into it. So I haven't been around for the last few, I should say week or so. I guess the main reason for that is only because of this massive exam that just kicked my ass. Thought I was gonna do well, and along with the majority of the class, we all managed to do very poorly. So obviously that wasn't too good, but on the bright side, it's over now. We're on Thanksgiving break now, so I am good to start making some videos and make some quality content for you guys, and that's what I plan to do for this Red RC. So I suppose before I get started with the regular cut com, you guys are probably wondering what the f*** is this. I'm trying not to have just a casual cut com as my response here, so I'm gonna be trying to flash you guys a bunch of clips and stuff to highlight exactly what I've been doing. I guess as I started YouTube, I wasn't exactly sure what I wanted to do with my channel, and I kind of want to explain to you guys what my plan is right now for not just Red, but just my channel in general. So with me, my plan is to obviously upload these constant highlight videos that I always have, because I don't have a good enough PC to live stream. I've always wanted to live stream. I'm saving up money, so over this summer, maybe even sooner, I'll be buying a nice PC, build it myself, and I'll be able to stream and do all that good stuff. But until then, I'm stuck with this laptop that I've been using to edit and record, and you know, as of right now, the majority of my content has been highlights videos, where I'll always be recording when I'm playing with friends and got the face cam on and everything like that. And if I hit anything, I'll save it, put it into the highlights video, which I usually upload. I've been uploading about once a week, maybe a little more or less, but on average, that's what I've been doing. But I plan to get a lot more active. I plan to upload a lot more videos. And for this Red RC specifically, I am planning to upload a few specific videos. Aside from this, obviously, I plan to have a mini Taj pretty soon with Black Ops 4, because I have tons of fillers I want to use. I haven't really hit anything too crazy yet on this game. I like to say that I'm more of a sniper, but clearly I'm going 4-9, so I'm not doing too hot right now, so I shouldn't really be talking, but I promise I'm not that bad. So I guess for the duration of this RC, I plan to make a mini Taj, as I said. I have a vlog already recorded. I'm going to start editing that pretty soon. On top of the vlog, I have a whole lot of highlights videos. I'm going to have clips I'm going to be hitting throughout the week and all that good stuff that I'll be putting into a video. But I guess the purpose of this video is to showcase exactly why I should join Red and why, you know, they should look to me and be like, oh, I want to pick Moody up, and I want a Red Moody, because I know I want a Red Moody. But so I guess from my perspective, I really just like to make entertaining videos. I'm leaving this lobby, it's some bullshit, that's for sure. So I guess what I should be talking about is why Red should recruit me. That's what I'm really getting at. In this video, I'm going to try and showcase all of the different skills that I have, because I like to think that I'm pretty talented in a few different ways, and I'll try and showcase that to the best of my ability. I'm going to hop in another game here really quick, because that last one was absolute dog shit. So what is it that I can do, or what can I bring to Red? What do I upload to my channel, and what do I plan to do, I guess is the best question I should be answering. For one, I'm a sniper. I have some pretty good clips.
Where'd he go?
I like to think I can keep up with some of the best, but I might be a little biased. So with that being said, let's get right into it. I really like to snipe. That's my go-to. I'm also a bit of a hybrid, but honestly, when it comes to me, sniping is probably what my main focus is, aside from content creation, because that's what I'd like to say I'm best at. I feel like I can keep up with the majority of the good snipers around here, but obviously I'm gonna say that because I feel like I might be a little bit biased talking about myself here. But I can prove that I'm not too bad, because you can see by this clip right here, this isn't any average Joe clip. At least take a look at this. Maybe you'll side with me when I say that I'm not too bad. That's an old clip though, so I like to talk about what I've been doing a little bit more recently. And on Black Ops 4, I like to think I have a lot of potential. I feel like I should have a lot more clips than I do right now. I do have a whole lot of triples and quad refills, but like, those aren't clips. I'm looking for team Taj level clips. I'm trying to hit 5-ons quad heads. I have one split quad head, but I'm trying to hit bangers. So obviously on this game, I'm a bit of a sniper, but I also like to trick shot a little bit. Like back in the day when Black Ops 2 was in its prime, obviously just about everybody trick shotted here and there, but definitely hit my fair share of 720 insta swaps and 1440s.
Hi, how's it make?
Who has been blowing into their mic? Chill.
No scope.
You're shot.
He hit the window shot.
He's the best team college ever.
So I like to think that I'm not only good at sniping, but I'm able to trick shot, and so when it comes to content creation, I could easily collab with some trick shotters and snipers in red and other teams and, you know, create a video that looks good. So not only do I snipe for Team Psycho, I'm also a leader of this team, so it's my job to find some talented snipers, and obviously I'd like to think that means I have a pretty good idea of, you know, what standards the team Tajes in red will hold, and I'd like to think that being a leader in Psycho will give me an idea of exactly what clips the red snipers are looking for. Because I know they're going to be looking for some pretty solid clips out there, considering they're some of the best snipers out there. But I guess what I'm trying to get at is not only am I a content creator, but I'd like to think that I could maybe bring a few clips to the table. Maybe not as much as some of the snipers in the team that are strictly in the team for hitting clips like that, but I'd like to think I could contribute to Team Tajes here and there. But aside from hitting clips, I'm also a bit of an editor. You know, I'm no crazy editor. I don't spend all this time making Team Tajes and episodes and introducings for different teams, but considering I lead another team called Truth, I do have to edit videos for them occasionally when I can't find editors for the team. Because it can be kind of hard to find editors for a team with less than 2,000 or 3,000 subscribers or whatever it may be. I believe Truth just passed 2,000. But you know, I put a bit of effort into making some videos here and there for the team. What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is Psycho Muda here, bringing you guys Truth Alliance's next recruitment challenge. What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? I am Psycho Muda, the owner of Truth Alliance here, and we're going to be dropping a 1,500 subscriber recruitment challenge. Right, what's going on, guys? It's Muda here, bringing you guys a Truth versus Truth sniping showdown type video. You tired of getting ripped off by guys like that? For the heroin, it's never been a cat, it's dedicated, no comparison. Cemeteries filled with dead rap careers, I'll bury them. So who you really think you're scaring, friend? What's going on, people? It's Dare Moody here, bringing you guys Truth Alliance's top 10 clips of the week. Now I should explain what other type of content I bring to my channel, because I have a good amount of friends in my videos all the time that play COD with me, but in addition to playing Call of Duty with a lot of my friends, we're good friends outside of the video game world, and we like to make vlogs and all that good stuff all the time.
Was I not recording? Oh, damn it. What's going on, guys? It's Psycho Muda here, bringing you guys a vlog. It's gonna be all of us here. We've got the whole crew.
This is called a... called shopping cart game fun.
Go into the car.
No.
That poor man just sees a shopping cart flying at his car like,
yeah.
So we are rotating cars. I am now driving and I'm
vlogging.
Yeah, baby. Okay, wait.
And now that I've moved into my apartment at Michigan State, I've been trying to make some vlogs with, you know, all the guys that I live with. So I'm pretty sure one of the next videos you guys will be seeing on my channel after this will be a vlog with some of the guys I live with in my apartment. Oh shit, hold on. Come on, buddy. Good thing I'm terrible. So obviously you guys can look forward to that vlog and what's in store for you guys, because I'm pretty sure it turned out well. I haven't actually edited yet, I just have all the clips saved, so we'll be making that pretty soon, see how that turns out. On top of that, I know I want to make a type of video with my girlfriend during the duration of this RC, just to prove to you guys that, like, I upload frequently, and I'm capable of uploading frequently because I want to, and especially if I was to get the opportunity to join Red, I'm going to be putting my heart and soul into all these videos and editing them and, you know, making some quality content. So I'm still open to suggestions of exactly what type of video I want to make with my girlfriend. I know that we could do like some type of Q&A. We could make some type of video on this horror game called Until Dawn I have. I'm not really sure, but basically I'm saying I'm open to ideas. So if you guys think of something you'd like to see from me and my girlfriend, definitely give me some suggestions on Twitter, because I'm open to just about anything. So aside from making vlogs and making, you know, mini Tajes, highlight videos, what else do I make? Well, back in the day when Fortnite was in its prime, I'd like to say, I started playing Fortnite a long time ago, like back before season 2 even started, I was playing Fortnite with a bunch of my friends. And so, you know, we used to make a ton of videos on that, but since Black Ops 4 has came out. We haven't spent as much time on the game, but I can still showcase the fact that we played Fortnite, for example. Take a look at this video I made for Team Psycho back in the day when Fortnite was my main game.
I woke up and...
Jared, look, this is perfectly fine. Oh wait, he broke that one.
No, it's not for long, not for
Jared,
long,
Jared,
not for
keep
long.
Building, build, Jared. Build outward. Jared! Oh, no.
I knocked him. There's a guy farther.
No,
there's
thanks,
a guy
no
farther.
Thanks.
Build that.
Build the wall.
I can't.
Keep running. I'm gonna get it right here. I'm calling. Oh no!
Oh fuck! I built
the
wall. That was me.
Shit! I'm right here. You can pick me up through the side. Look through the side.
No way.
I want to bone your mom.
You think BO tastes good with the just like raw dog in it, just down your
BO?
Throat?
It doesn't. No, me is the right risk, even
in a fucking crisis. I'm never. Christian makes me hyper.
Going for it. Yeah.
Jared.
What?
Can you like take one for the team?
What?
Just can you smell my hair and tell me? Cause I don't know if I want to wash it or not. If it smells like shit.
What the fuck?
Just fucking smell my hair.
It's not bad.
Does it?
I wouldn't notice it if
okay,
I was like.
Then I won't.
And he knows you have to go because of it. Oh.
He's like,
shot that straight fucking.
You have five. Do you have bandages? If he shoots you once, you're done. Oh shit.
So I guess throughout this video I've showcased that I can snipe, that I can trick shot, that I'm open to making all these videos with different types of people and making collabs of whatever it may be. I've showed the type of content that I produce and exactly what type of videos I'd like to bring. I guess there's a few small things that I'd like to mention before I end this video, but for one thing that I plan to do in the future is, as I said earlier, I'm planning on saving up for a nicer computer because I really want to get into streaming. I want to be able to stream all the time and make some quality content for you guys and make stream highlights, because honestly, the highlights video on my channel is basically stream highlights without actually streaming, because I'm just recording at all times when I'm playing. Because as I said earlier, my laptop can't really handle the streaming business. So once I get this new computer, I plan to start streaming, and I'm really hoping to put in some good effort into that and see how that turns out. But aside from the streaming that's coming up, I guess it's really just seeing exactly what's going to happen, because as of right now, I know my face cam's getting a little bit old, so I'm definitely going to be replacing that pretty soon. I have a nice camera that I use for vlogs, and I could probably buy some type of stand to use that, or I could just get a different face cam and spend the money, which I probably will end up doing pretty soon. But you know how it goes. I'm a broke college kid here, and I don't exactly have the easiest time finding ways to make some money and pay for all these things that I want. So I feel like this kind of explains all of what I plan to bring to the table. If I was to join Red, what exactly would I do? Obviously, I'd be contributing some clips here and there. I'd be creating some content, be collabing with some other content creators. Definitely like to get into the loop and start making fun of Green as soon as possible. But so I guess I'm going to be submitting this video into the Red Dropbox pretty soon after this is uploaded, so you guys can all see it. And I guess once you guys watch this, what I can ask is for you guys to go, maybe check out my vlogs that I'm going to be posting and the other few videos I'm making with my girlfriend and all that kind of stuff, the mini-tage maybe. I don't know, I just feel like those videos will give you a better idea for my personality and what exactly I'm like and what videos I can make for Red. One other thing to look forward to is I'm definitely going to be having a sniping response to the Red Recruitment Challenge. Like I said, I've been spending a lot more time trying to make videos, and the first few days I've been grinding for this exam I was talking about. So, I haven't had exactly as much time as I'd like to grind specifically for sniper clips for this RC, but I guess I should just mention again that I'm going for this RC as a creator. So I would at least like to showcase exactly what it is that I can do with this sniping response and, try and put together something, hopefully hit some bangers for that. You guys know my priority here is going for this Red Recruitment Challenge as a creator rather than a sniper, but I'm still, as I said, going to create a sniper response to throw in. I believe Crip did mention something about trying to rap like a heaven-sent angel, and I guess I'm not at the same level as him, but I have made a music video, edited the entire thing, got some bars in there, and you guys can check out a quick preview of this because I definitely don't want to display the whole thing. It's a bit rough on my side because I'm not exactly a rapper.
Hopping on the beat while I'm riding through the streets. Yo.
Pretty sure that wraps up just about everything I wanted to talk about. I guess one other thing I should mention is if you guys really want to see more, I made a video similar to this for the last Red Recruitment Challenge because I wanted to showcase all my stuff. I did bring in some old clips, so if you guys really want to see more, definitely go click that link I'm going to put in the description to my Red Recruitment Challenge response from last year, and you guys can maybe see a little bit more if you're really interested in seeing more from me. Other than that, I'm pretty sure that's about it. So I will be seeing you guys in the next video, which I believe is going to be a vlog, but I guess we'll see. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you support my goal of joining Red here, definitely drop a like on that video, subscribe if you're new, whatever you got to do. But I appreciate you guys for taking the time out to watch this video. Thank you guys, and have a nice one.
Look, remember all the nights you used to fall.